After a washout last season, you couldn't have asked for any better golfing weather in April out here in Mississippi. To the links, final day action at Reunion in Madison for the Bancorp South Intercollegiate. The host team, Ole Miss, with a rocky week, sophomore Joe Lewis just above the pin after a great approach on 18, but the putt never makes its way down. He pars the hole, finishes 3 over on the week. That was the best score for the Rebels. Meanwhile, State and Chad Ramey attacking the pin on the 462-yard par for 18th. He nearly holes it. Those soft greens friendly to him. Then it's flat stick time for Ramey. He would go on to drain his 4-foot birdie putt. Ramey finishes birdie, birdie, 3 under for the tourney. His teammate Axel Bolson had the low score for the Dogs at 7 under. State dominates en route to the tournament title out there today.
Well, yeah, the team is just playing really good right now. We're hitting greens, we hit a lot of fairways, and we're making a lot of putts, so it's just really good.
We've been playing well all spring, so it was just a continuation of that. We had a good game plan. We hit a lot of greens, a lot of fairways. We didn't beat ourselves. You know, each one of them shot 1 or 2 under each round, and that adds up to be a pretty good score in the end.
Indeed it does, Coach. There you see the leaderboard at 18 under, State winning by 15 strokes over Central Arkansas. Ole Miss, meanwhile, placed 8th at 27 over. JSU finished in 14th.